Happy birthday. Honey Nut Cheerios again. You know, Joey, we could just buy the real thing. Have a great day at school, okay? I'll be home late.
Hey, kiddo. Big birthday today, huh? What is it, 8? 8 years old. No? You're not 10. No, I didn't think. Yeah. I didn't think so. So you're 9? I knew that. You want some coffee? Hey, if I can get off work early today, maybe I can take you swimming after school, okay?
About this morning, so you should not have any problems with this. All right, go.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah. Time's up. Everybody put your pencils down. Did everybody make an A?
Yes.
Good.
New messages.
Hey, Joey. How's my birthday, girl? Listen, I've got some important grown-up things to do here at work, so... Yeah, just pick that up there, could you? Okay. Listen, honey. I'm not gonna be able to take you swimming today. So, I'll be home late. Look, go over to Mrs. Bird's if you need anything, okay? But your mother and I left you your birthday present in the driveway. Okay, so you can play with it. Even without us there, you can play with it, but just keep it in the yard, okay? And make sure you wear your helmet. It's very important that you wear your helmet. We know that this is what every little girl wants. So enjoy yourself, honey. I'll see you soon. Love you. Bye.
I understand that, Bob.
I do.
Look, we're gonna have to talk about it Monday, okay? No. No, it's my girl's birthday. We'll talk about it Monday. Okay, all right, bye.
Hello, Mrs. Bird. Yeah, this is Doug. Your neighbor, Doug. That's right, yeah.
No, I'm fine. Oh, good. I'm glad to hear that. Listen, I was wondering, is Joey at your house right now? Because, see, I told her she